in insecurities, laundering money, lying to friends and members of the clergy, obscuring information from government investigators. University officials say the course is already flooded naturally with eager students. Jim Harrison, Weasel News.
This is Weasel News.
Now get up and fight!